I'm talking with the New Yorker's Hilton Balls. Now, we're at a moment